The leadership of the People's Democratic Party and some party members in the National Assembly on Tuesday peacefully protested at the Embassy of the European Union. The PDP National Secretary, Senator Ibrahim Saori, who led the protest, presented the party's protest letter to the embassy officials. The protesters later proceeded to the Embassy of France. Saori said democracy has been derailed in Nigeria and solicited the cooperation and assistance of the international community.